Innovation has shaped the world's largest folk festival, Munich's Oktoberfest, since the very beginning. Electricity was first used in a beer tent in 1901, when it was still considered new and wondrous. It's hard to believe that among those who helped with the lighting was none other than Albert Einstein, who later went on to win the Nobel Prize for Physics. In Bavaria, it's all about the beer. After all, this is the home of the Reinheitsgebot, a beer purity law. Since 1516, Bavarian beer can have only three ingredients: water, malted barley, and hops. Despite the limited number of ingredients, the range of flavors that can be produced is very diverse. This can be influenced by technology, the temperature I use to create the wort, or at which point I allow fermentation to occur. New developments are being introduced all the time to help us expand this amazing variety of beer flavors. The Oktoberfest and invention have always gone hand in hand. Indeed, it's down to innovative technologies that the ever-increasing beer stream has never run dry. Every year, some 6.7 million litres of beer are drunk over the Oktoberfest 16-day run. That's more than 400,000 glasses a day that have to be filled and later rinsed. And all this is achieved thanks to a raft of inventions and patents. Only the beer itself is not patented. A beer's recipe is the most closely guarded secret in the brewery, and the master brewer is its keeper. If we patented the recipe, we would have to disclose it, and then anyone could brew our beer. However, what is heavily patented in the world of brewing are the technologies and the equipment provided by the brewery supply industry. Here we are in the brew house, where beer wort is produced from brewer's malt. Behind every litre of beer, there are between 15 and 25 patents relating to beer production alone. But if you include the process for getting beer to the tent and into the glass, then the number of patents is much higher. A major step in brewing was Carl von Linde's invention of the refrigerator in the 19th century, which made it possible to brew beer in summer and keep it cool so it could be freshly tapped at the Oktoberfest. But it's not only the big inventions that leave a mark. Sometimes it's the simple ones that have the greatest impact, like the beer table, or the beer table net. Attached to a beer table's underside, the beer table net provides storage space for jackets, bags, and whatever else you bring with you to the beer tent or beer garden. I protected this invention firstly to safeguard my own work, but also so that I could exploit it commercially later on. These nets are not yet available in all tents, but we're working hard to see that every table at the Oktoberfest has one before long. The Oktoberfest is home to a huge number of patented inventions. This is surely something that would have pleased Albert Einstein. After all, he did work as a patent examiner before going on to revolutionize physics.
Also, lasst es euch schmecken. Prost!